And the winner for Year of the Year 2018 is 2018.
What the f-